Hello guys, Zoe103 requested that I react to Shinbi Confession, which is a song from an OST from a drama. I think it's called Cinderella and the Four Knights, I think. So this is a lyric video first, so we're gonna check that out first to find out what it means. So it's all Shinbi. Nice. I like that piano in the background. This person's in love with the other person. Unexpected. Very much in love. It's a very nice song. Such a romantic song.
Don't worry about it, my princess.
Oh, now the other guy's singing. A rap part. Very romantic song. And I like that it's a duet. At first I was thinking it should just be her singing, but it's really nice as a duet. This would be really good in a drama, wouldn't it? Can just imagine now, like this song coming on. So it's called Confession, yeah, it's like confessing their love for each other. Very cool song. Cool, so now we know what the song is about. Yes, I really like that song, but we're not done yet because now we're gonna watch the MV from the music video. The music video, I think, clips from the show maybe? So this is the drama, I imagine. Who's confessing their love? Probably she's confessing to him. So good. Now we get to see what it's like in the drama. Ah, there's a love triangle, isn't there? Oh, what? It's really good. I like the song. It's a very catchy and memorable song, isn't it? The title of the drama was Cinderella and the Four Knights. I wonder if it's she's Cinderella and then there's like four knights. I don't know. Four people she likes or something. Looks like a good drama, actually. Looks like it has its funny moments. Yeah, this song's awesome. Really happening? Was this dream? Don't worry about it, my princess. It looks like it's funny as well. I wonder if my mom's seen this. She watches every drama. Selfie sticks. Hey, was that rain? I have to rewind in a second. It looked like rain, but I don't know if it was. He's a very busy person. That looks like... No, maybe not. Just has the same hairstyle. It's not. He kind of looked like him for a second. I remember the times when I was watching K-dramas a lot, it was like, you get really into them. Yeah, I think there are lots of different guys, maybe four guys? I don't know. This guy wants his jacket on her, not the other guys. There's a triangle, definitely a triangle going on here. Oh! This one MV shows a lot of like stuff happening, like... There must be a love triangle. Cool. Yes, that song was really good. Cool. Yeah, thank you for requesting that. That was a really, really good song. And yeah, the drama looks really good too. All right, thanks. See you guys.